danger. Texas, New Mexico power company cut the power off for me to their DZs. That sure is nice. And the guys already have a lot of honey, and the homeowner does too. And now I'm getting ready to finish up. Some honey in the pot. Some brood saved there, getting ready to go back in the frame, sitting over there in the yard. Bees in a cage already, just a few. We're just getting started.